And now here's a novelty called Nanette, written by the great pop pianist of the 1920s and 30s, Adam Carroll. This is from 1927.